box. 5 more seconds to go. Duchene gets free, takes a stick with him. Kase is down on the ice. Open man, Josi for the slot. Down low, Duchene couldn't tuck it in. Penalty is over. Kase crawling his way back to the bench, and they'll blow the play dead. Kase really shaken up.
I didn't see what happened. I did not see. I saw him go down in the neutral zone. Was a little bit behind the play. Hopefully he's okay. He needs help getting off. He'll likely go down the tunnel, get attended to. But a glory. Let's see what happens. Right in the middle of the screen here, coming across, and just gets ran over there by Duchene. A freight train coming through. And this is obviously, he's got the puck unintentional. Akash is trying to check.